These are called the Fayoum portraits. About 900 mummies were found across Egypt, but most were found in the Fayoum Basin. Fayoum mummy portraits are a type of naturalistic painted portrait on wooden boards attached to upper-class mummies from Roman Egypt. They are amazing because